flight. Let's get in close.
I know we're in trouble. Just hang on.
Our fighters are getting picked off by those vulture droids. We have to do something.
You hear that, R2? They need help.
Those turrets are proving dangerous. We need to take them out.
We can take out those turrets, can't we, R2? This is kind of fun.
We gotta get in to do real damage. Just like racing for Arch Canyon! I'm trying to stop!
Those fighters that make it inside the battle station, target any and all power cores. I repeat, target any and all power cores.
All right, R2, we're looking for power cores.
Oops, this is not good.
Control ship has been destroyed. Look!
They are broken.
Congratulations on your election, Chancellor.
Together, we shall bring peace and prosperity to the Republic.
What will happen to me now?
The Council have granted me permission to train you.
Yippee!
There's no doubt the mysterious warrior was a Sith.
Always two there are. A master and an apprentice.
Ha ha!
making our final approach towards Coruscant.
Very good, Lieutenant.
We made it.
I shouldn't have come back.
This vote is very important. Now come.
I feel responsible.
You did your duty, just as she did hers. Now let's take a transport to the Senate.
Cross Planet Transit Service. We'll get you where you need to be, or as legally close as we can get you. Have a smooth trip. Hope you don't get raided on the way.
Ah, Senator, we've heard about the explosion on the landing platform. It is a great relief to know that you are okay.
Senator Amidala, your tragedy on the landing platform. Terrible.
I think that Count Dooku was behind it.
Count Dooku was once a Jedi. He couldn't assassinate anyone.
Master Jedi, may I suggest that the Senator be placed under the protection of your graces? Perhaps someone you're familiar with.
Annie? My goodness, you've grown.
So have you. Grown more beautiful, I mean.
Well, now that everyone's been reacquainted, allow us to escort you to your quarters, Senator.
Thank you, Master Kenobi, but this seems unnecessary. I don't need more security. I need answers. I need to know who's trying to kill me.
We're here to protect you, Senator, not to start an investigation.
We will find out who's trying to kill you, Pat. Promise you.
We will not exceed our mandate, my young Padawan learner.
I meant it in the interest of protecting her master, of course.
Perhaps with merely your presence, the mystery surrounding this threat will be revealed.
Is it much farther, Master?
Is mine and Padme's company boring you already, my Padawan?
No, of course not, Master. I didn't mean...
We aren't far. My apartment is just up ahead. Here we are. Shall we? Thank you for getting me here safely. Now, if you'll excuse me, I will retire.
here.
There she is. Don't let her get away. And be precise with your shots. There are civilians everywhere.
We'll stop her, Master. I promise.
Great. Well, if we could not crash before doing so, I'd greatly appreciate it.
Master, you need to relax. I'm a great pilot.
You've much to learn about many things, my young apprentice. And flying is certainly one of them.